Samriddhi Malik and you are watching News India. India's first techno-research startup organized by Universal Innovators, SIIF and Shaheed Sukhdev College of Business Studies held at Shaheed Sukhdev College of Business Studies in association with National Institute of Technology, Patna and University of Valladolid, Spain. On day 2, International Conference on Innovative Computing and Communication was inaugurated by the launching Springer AISC series and Elsevier SSRN series proceedings. Some of the supporters were SRGE Egypt, Tunisia, Ministry of Electronics and Information Technology, Digital India, National Productivity Council, SGRT. Sponsored by Axer, Gates by Scooper, JetBrains, Publication Partner IEEE, Springer, Elsevier, Taylor, Elsevier, Taylor and Francis, Ville, NDPI, Indus Science, IOS Press and Bentham Science.
I am Dr. Ajay Jaiswal. I am faculty member in Department of Computer Science in this college, and we are organizing this conference. It's a 3-day event, and first day is dedicated to the investor startup meet, and that thing is going on at this moment. And from tomorrow the normal conference will start, and the conference is ICICC, that is International Conference on Innovative Computing and Communication. And in this we have invited Professor Jalote, Professor Pankaj Jalote. He is founding director of IIITD as our chief guest, and we have invited foreign or we should say the international dignitaries also, and we have invited the professors from IIT and JNU for delivering the keynote speakers. This is the little bit about the event. And we have delegates also from the different parts of India as well as from the abroad.
Myself, Dr. Sabir Anand, I'm a faculty in the Department of Computer Science, Shaheed Sukhdev College of Business Studies. We are organizing a conference which is basically for the basic thing is computer science. And we are capturing the area of machine learning, data mining, text analytics, which is the hot cake in these days. And there are a lot of keynote. That's really a good keynote, I have to say. So there are the 6 keynote in which they are from the IIT, from ISI Kolkata, from the JNU and abroad. So the conference is mainly focused on the data science and its related discipline. And we are taking some of the part of the computer science also. The conference is focused on the computer science area. So approximately there were 800 research paper came to us, and 280 has been accepted for the publication, and around 20-25% is the acceptance rate to us, I have to say. And the delegates, what we are expecting is around 400, I have to say. So yes, the conference is also some of the paper has been accepted, and it is through the peer-reviewed journal, and the paper will be published in the proceedings and the, some of the journals, which is the basically we have tie up with the Elsevier, we have tie up with the Springer special issues, and that will come in the coming days.
I am Poonam Verma, Principal Shaheed Sukhdev College of Business Studies, University of Delhi. This is a college which is funded by Government of NCT Delhi. It is an international conference that we are holding for 3 years. And this is the second international conference that the college is doing. And in this, the new feature is that we have kept a tech startups ka ek pitching session rakha hai, jiske mein kareeb 29 startup ideas hai. 16 members ke jury plus the, of course, investors are there to evaluate these. और इसमें बिकॉज नीड ऑफ द आवर इज कि स्टार्टअप एवरीवेयर इफ वी हैव टू मेक आवर इकॉनमी अ 5 trillion इकॉनमी आई थिंक द स्टार्टिंग पॉइंट हैज़ टू बी दैट वी हैव टू हैव जॉब क्रिएटर्स एंड दीज विल ओनली कम थ्रू दीज काइंड ऑफ स्टार्टअप आइडियाज. सो पहली तो नई चीज़ ये थी और दिस वॉज बिकॉज ऑफ द नीड ऑफ द आवर. सेकेंड, जो 2 दिन हमारे रिसर्च पेपर्स प्रेजेंट किए जाएंगे, 800 हमारे पास पेपर्स आए थे जिसमें से हमने 200 प्लस मोर देन 200 हमने सिलेक्ट किए गए हैं जिनकी प्रोसीडिंग्स स्प्रिंगर और एल्सवेयर में पब्लिश होंगी. और ये एक कोलैबोरेटिव एफर्ट है. वी हैव टेकन हेल्प ऑफ अदर इंस्टीट्यूशंस आल्सो. देखिए आउटकम तो एक तो रिसर्च में जितने आइडियाज़ आते हैं वो एक्सचेंज होंगे अक्रॉस द ग्लोब. आई मीन इन फैक्ट दीज प्रोसीडिंग्स आर गोइंग टू बी पब्लिश्ड. और जो थीम थी वो कंप्यूटिंग और इनोवेटिव कंप्यूटिंग के ऊपर है. हाउ वी आर गोइंग टू बी कंप्यूटिंग एंड कम्युनिकेटिंग टू द वर्ल्ड. सो दिस द होल पर्पस बेसिकली रिवॉल्व्स स्टार्ट्स फ्रॉम के स्टार्टअप्स के आइडियाज़ होंगे जो स्केलेबल हों और जो एक अच्छे बिजनेस वेंचर में बन सकें. सो दैट वी बिकम यूजफुल, वी क्रिएट जॉब्स. एंड सेकेंडली जो एकेडमिक एक पर्पस होता ही है हर कॉन्फ्रेंस का कि जो जिस रिसर्च में नए एवेन्यूज खुलेंगे इन द एरिया ऑफ कंप्यूटिंग एंड कम्युनिकेशंस, दैट इज़ द पर्पस. मैं युवा वर्ग को तो यही देना चाहूँगी कि अगर हमें हिस्सेदार बनना है 5 trillion इकोनॉमी का तो दिस इज़ द स्टार्टिंग पॉइंट. कम आउट विद द प्रॉब्लम्स विच आर सोसाइटी इज़ फेसिंग एंड कम आउट विद सम स्टार्टअप आइडिया और उसको हम हैंड होल्ड करके उसको और आगे बढ़ाएंगे. बिल्कुल जॉब्स वो सीकर ना बने. बिल्कुल
तो उसमें आप बिलीव करते हैं?
मैं तो यही कहूँगी कि देखिए ये स्टार्टिंग पॉइंट है. आई मीन हमारा कॉलेज जो है वो अभी तक तो नोन था कि भाई हम लोग बड़ी बड़ी आप प्लेसमेंट्स करते हैं, मगर अब जो है थोड़ा सा ट्रेंड बदल रहा है. वी आर हेल्पिंग द स्टार्टअप्स, वी आर क्रिएटिंग मोर जॉब्स रादर देन यू नो फीडिंग दी जॉब सीकर्स. तो यही है, आशाएं भी हैं और एफर्ट्स भी हैं हमारे इसी डायरेक्शन में.
आई एम डॉक्टर आशीष खन्ना फ्रॉम यूनिवर्सल इनोवेटर. Yeah, this is actually India's first techno research innovation kind of conference and event where we are professionally organizing the startup funding meet and the research conference also. In this event, basically why this is unique is, this is unique because the first time in India, the startups will be getting the funding directly from all the top investing agencies of India like Thai Global, Indian Angel Network, Indian Accelerator, Huddle Group, 100VX. Today we have around 29 entries, 29 top shortlisted startups are with us, and we have around 15 to 20 jury members and investors are with us. So this is, again I'm repeating this thing, this is the first ever kind of experiment where we are engaging the startups and the research community for the betterment of the society, so that because startups generally are based on the research technologies only. So when we have pool of researchers, those researchers can interact with the startup community people directly, and the so that in India our startup gets the best of the technology, because it if a startup has the best of the technology then only it can succeed. So this is the idea behind this concept, and this is we are trying to organize this in as much as professional manner. So apart from this, if any other question you have, please you can ask.
My name is Naresh Priyadarshi. I am CEO of SSCBS Innovation and Incubation Foundation, the company promoted by this college, Shahid Sukhdev College of Business Studies. So it is a unique platform where we are getting the startups to meet investors and to discuss their ideas and to raise funds and also to get some kind of understanding and more inputs on the execution plan. So all the pitches are from the startups from different institutes, including this college, as well as coming from IITs and other colleges. We have total of 35 entries till now, and we expect almost a good number, at least 5 or 6 have turned out to be very good and investors have shown interest. So at least half of them should be getting a good funding. So we have investors from Huddle, from FAPSI, from there are a few individual as high net individuals who are turning as investors. So we have the entire decorum over there. Close to we have 12 investors as firms or as individuals. We have people from India Angel Network, Thai, and we are one of the active partners of the startup ecosystem in India. So we have close to 22 people who are sitting as jury or investors total. It has gone on very well. Yes, of course, there is more interest coming from people, so the presentations are getting moved on. But yes, it is going on very well.
I am Dr. Deepak Gupta from University of Innovator and Maharaja Agarsa Institute of Technology, Delhi. This event is a first techno research startup meet. On 21st, we have a startup meet with the name Where Startup Meets Investor, where many young startups will pitch their ideas and the investors will do direct funding to those investors, which those startups can able to convince the investors. And the remaining 2 days are for the international conference. We have a research-based international conference on innovative computing and communication, in which all around 350 papers has been accepted. And we got around 800 papers, and all the accepted papers were published in Springer and elsewhere, a reputed series. We are expecting about 700 plus audience on all the 3 days.
I'm RK Gupta from Dubai, from Embeds Business and Management Consultant. We are from last 20 years based in Dubai in the company of Embeds, which is basically doing company buying and selling, mergers, acquisitions, incorporation of companies worldwide. We are one of the leading immigration company supporting people to go abroad to expand their company. Companies from India also, we are looking into expand into Dubai or other GCC market. We help them out overall, the MSME companies or the small scale industry companies. We are an investor company which also invests in different. It's a good event and a good catch. The startup companies have pitched up across. We look forward to talking to a few of them and seeing that what are the potential of the investment and the further growth in the company. So we have to look into that in the second round of discussion with them.
So I'm Pankaj Jalote. I'm a professor at IIIT Delhi, where I was the founding director for 10 years from 2008. So I'm very happy to be here in this conference seminar on advances in computers and communication. One of the good things that I see about this conference is that they've tried to match emerging technologies, research, along with the entrepreneurship and the evolving ecosystem of startups, which is very important because many of the startups are now working with new development. So it's a good kind of initiative which often does not happen. So I'm very happy that this is happening, and congratulations to the organizers for bringing this together. So things are changing very fast, and you have to be on your toes and you have to keep learning and relearning. That's the only way to stay ahead in today's world.
So my name is Zdzisław Pulkowski. I am from Poland. I'm from Wrocław University of Economics and Business. So first of all, I would like to tell you that I'm so happy to be here. This is my 9th visit of India, and I'm very glad to be among very good, strong Indian professors. Also, during my visits in India and during this conference, I'm going to talk to professors about international collaboration between India, Poland, and Europe.
Myself Vineet Kansal, I'm the Pro Vice Chancellor, Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam Technical University, Lucknow, Uttar Pradesh. So it's a wonderful conference, as I understand. You know, a lot of papers have been submitted, more than 800 papers have been submitted. And I believe there is a 25% paper which have been, you know, shortlisted for projections and for presentations. It's a good conference. And the important good thing which I liked about it is the innovative ideas which have been presented yesterday. And I think this is something very, very unique. And as a Startup India, we are looking for. And if we are going to introduce this thing into the conference, it's a very good initiative.
I am Dr. Prabhat Kumar, Associate Professor, Computer Science and Engineering, NIT Patna. Actually, we are organizing this conference in association with Shahid Dev Singh
College and University of Valladolid in Spain. And together it's the first joint organization, and it has been very fruitful to us. We have received 800 papers, accepted to 40, and even the startup which was done yesterday, we got quite a good response with 30 coming, and out of them 20 have been given the seed money. So it's a very successful event, and these kind of joint collaborations are very essential for the young generations, young researchers. So we are very happy with this joint collaboration.
Keep watching News India for more news updates.